Today I am demonstrating a light meter I built using Adafruit's luminosity sensor, I2C SPI LCD backpack, an LCD, and an Arduino. As you can see, the LCD's readout of visible light levels and lux changes as the light levels change. Source code is available on GitHub, and build instructions are available on Adafruit's learning system.